right. Let's continue. Hey, Jonathan. What's up? You're gaming. With caps. Alright, CD chapter 1. True gamers capitalize every word. Hey, you're right there. What's up? Yeah, I also hate it. Oh, great. Let's just put that there. You played more Emperor's New Groove than OG Spyro this year. I mean, you could say that about a lot of games. Hey, DSS. What's up? Hey, bunny. Hey, bunny. Hey, bunny. I've played more Sekiro than OG Spyro this year. And possibly last year. Chillin', that's good. Can destroy this one. Hey, Dominion. Conquer was not this year. It was last year.
Tasty.
I don't know what the secrets could be, could be like here. I wanna get there. That just looks so close. But that looks like a secret too, so... coins. That is true. I played the original, not the remake. I The year that nobody wants it to exist. Look at that. I imagine there's nothing behind this waterfall. Skip those cutscenes. I press X by accident.
Boom, baby.
All right, we'll get that. Doesn't seem to be anything here. Other than... That's where I came from. No, I don't like them. Hey Stevio, what's up? Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Thank you! Glad you enjoyed it. Oh yeah, the statues. Yeah, I have one. Hey noob, what's up?
Checkpoint.
Oh, wait. I think I saw this part. Maybe? Maybe I didn't. Maybe this is what I was missing.
The money plot before the time runs out.
Definitely didn't do this. I'm doing alright! Just chilling, doing a couple of things, watching GDQ. It was pretty chill. Today. I hope I can redo this, okay. Where's the money pot?
Fine. Find them.
Found it. The real money pot is the friends we made along the way. Oh. Asian or Mexican food? Depends. What are your choices if you were to like, take one or the other. Oh, God. This kid. Nice jump. No!
Let's have a look.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I feel like that jump might be a little bit too tight to go for that. We'll go for an easier version. Asian food. Something spicy. I'm gonna go with No, yeah, I'll go with Asian. Whoa. Oh, I'm missing only 5 coins. Okay. Never.
It's the demon llama that Yzma warned me about.
Oh yeah, this guy had coins. Oh, he drops barrels? I didn't know that. Striker fan, what's up? Oh yeah, that. Spicy. Oh, this is not it.
Oh yeah, I'm jumping.
Yeah, spicy. Hey, Scabbit. What's up? Yeah, we completed it. Now, I think CD2 was also done. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Maybe it's not, but... light brown or fried rice? Fried, I guess. Oh, it's not! It's CD Chapter 3 that's completed. Alright. I wouldn't go with the extra spicy. But if you're into that... That's a secret. Probably not, because that doesn't go anywhere else. Maybe that one is.
Let's have a look.
But I don't think I don't have the jump to do this. Yeah. Oh well, I don't have dash yet.
Checkpoint.
Do you never get the checkpoint?
Checkpoint.
secrets yet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you can get up there. Whoops.
Booyah. Booyah.
Come on, hit it. Hey Faye, what's up? No secrets around here. Oh.
Ah, that's better.
Oh. There is a secret. I finished. I beat the game, but I didn't complete it. Wampy!
Oh, it's my Wampy.
So now I'm just completing it. Yep.
Checkpoint.
Yum yum.
You mean more? Did you figure out what 100% is in that game now?
Checkpoint.
Let's have a look.
No. What's up here? Is that just like default texture? Oh, oops.
Let's have a look.
Okay, I guess that's just how the default texture is. And not a shadow. Hey Bonafide one, what's up? Yep. I had so little left, I figured, why not?
Luigi.
Oh yeah.
Tasty.
After party? I don't know with what. Yeah, we'll see how I feel after I'm done. I don't think this will take too long. Depends on how trolly some levels are. Oh, it's this area! I hated this area. There's any other level that requires the dark arts, or well, requires, or that will get me to use the dark arts. The game calls that a secret when they really just tell you what to do. And I think you need the idol for like to continue. Continue. Manuel, what's up? Horrified to learn this as a game. It's actually not that bad. I've been enjoying it a bunch. It's a fun platformer. Pretty generic, but I think I went this way.
Checkpoint.
Wasn't there a running? Oh, there is. There is the switch.
Checkpoint.
Any secrets? This is not a secret, is it? Nah. Yeah, get the help though. One very dumb thing about the first person mode is I'm not moving the stick. He just constantly does this. I know, right, PG? And it's kind of annoying to aim when he's constantly doing that. Hidden coins anywhere. Hey Filio, how's it going? This way.
Checkpoint.
Oh.
Hi-ya.
81. Six. I don't know.
Checkpoint.
Thank you. Oh, nice. Oh, it just comes back. Well, that was closer than I thought. No secrets around here. I guess I can't destroy that one. This is so empty. What's the point of this room?
Checkpoint.
I don't know, maybe it has some coins in it. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the end. So, hopefully, I can get all the coins that I have left in these two areas. I guess I can't kill those. Oh, this is a different one.
Yum, yum.
Hi-ya. Oh, 95. I guess that is a very good point. Oh, we see you? Yes! We have all the coins.
Checkpoint.
Hey, Yoko. What's up? easy. Oh, nice! How did it go? DDQ in the background, but I haven't really seen much of the Jet Set Radio on. Now there's Disney skating. It's like the skate block, right? There was Zico running during the first day of GDQ. You should check it out. Oh, really? That sounds cool. I like that game. I should go watch it. Let's see the concept art. Oh, I was sleeping. I slept through DKC. Uh-oh. I don't know if my internet is struggling or GDQ just went offline. Only striker, but oh, that's great. Ooh, catacombs. Oh, so it's only Catacombs 2? Isn't this the one that I had one coin left? Hey Spire Bro, thanks for the host. Yeah, this is the one. And it was just a bad, so I shouldn't be struggling too much. It doesn't say that I got all the coins. Long story short, they're typos. Let's see. Yeah, it just tells you the amount of coins that the level has. And the coin turns gold if you have gotten all of them. And it shows the 1P if you've gotten it. I should skip the cutscenes. Yeah, I think it's fitting that all the memes from my channel are typos. It fits with me. Hey RTR, what's up? No, Beverly.
Whew, that was quite a ride. I'm gonna have to rest here to recover.
Do I have? I do have. Demon Llama. Yep, that's it. Hey, Rossi. What's up?
Checkpoint.
Out of my way.
Wompy. Oh, that sucks. I hope it's not a big deal. That really sucks. No! Wait, did you, Sancho? I did not hear that during commentary. What? I must have been either concentrated on the run or just wasn't paying attention.
Checkpoint.
Oh no! My dash ran out. Oh, I see. Yeah, see, at that point I was just like, yeah, you gotta do game right now. Game stuff.
Oh yeah, I'm jumping.
Hey Snake, yeah, it's alright, just generic 3D platformer. Pretty much, yes. Oh, maybe this platform is higher up, so maybe from here. Yeah. Didn't miss any bats, right? Neither my... Well, I guess my... name is kind of common.
Let's have a look.
But my surname sure isn't. Both of them actually. None of them are pretty common. Okay. I don't think I'm missing any coins up here, so.
Checkpoint.
Hey Troyu, what's up?
Boom, baby.
Okay, see you bad. Yeah, I remember these, but do I have... I don't have run dash. Queen shouldn't be there. To die, that's not good. Especially if I do that. That would be bad. Not looking great with my very low health. Hmm. I had the Wumpy! I forgot. Oh, and there was a full health thing here. Now I'm sad. Neat. You visited Spain at some point? Oh, right, I have to. Have to dust jump these.
Checkpoint.
Nothing else?
Checkpoint.
Drop. The game teaches you to kill these scorpions or crawdads or whatever they are while dashing, when you can just kill them normally like any other enemy. Oh, this is the bed. Is there a bed here? No? There is! You're the one. I hate this bed. What? That went through. That went through it. Aww. Not this again. Not you again.
remember how.
Why?
Checkpoint.
Out of my way.
I want grapes.
Checkpoint.
Oh no, this is another race.
You'll never catch me.
You're really.
Gonna get you, kid.
Someday, I'll learn to stop taunting you.
Whoa, kid, you still have collision on.
Llama coming through.
All right, well, I need to backtrack to get grapes. Am I missing something? Maybe there's grapes here. Should I continue? I don't know if it's gonna let me continue, like, go back or not. It should, right? It should let me continue. Okay. I can go back. Now, I need grapes. Oh, it's this part!
That's what you get when you mess with the Emperor!
cube! Easy.
Checkpoint.
Booyah.
Oh wait. Okay. I can't come back. So stupid. I should have known. I should have known that this game wouldn't let me continue or backtrack, rather. So dumb. Can I get more grapes? Yeah, this is like extended Cusco universe or something. I don't know.
Wompy.
I don't even know what's Wompy. The uncut version. Director's cut. I have no idea. Oh, is that co-op goose? Hey, milkman. He was turned into a llama. Co-op goose. Is that on all versions? Cool. Local multiplayer coming to all platforms. That's great. She wants to. We'll do it. Rip.
No touchy.
Speaking of Honk and Goose, oh, what did they tweet? What a tease. But yeah, speaking of Goose, that will have some goose in it. On the very first day. Goose or geese? I'm thinking for now just goose. Maybe geese. Oh, I'll have to.
Checkpoint.
Have to see. Okay, so I wouldn't be able to do it anyways. So just goose then. That's fine. Here too. Hey Kodiak, what's up? Wow. Actually, let's just go backwards here. Wait, no, this is not, this is another area.
Jump, jump, big, jump, jump.
This guy, right? This guy. Why are you such a jerk? I don't know if he has a pattern. See, now he's changing. That was it. I had it. I'm gonna stop there. And eventually... I hope. Come on, bad. This bat knows exactly where I'm aiming at. Creeps are gonna be so far away. Actually, there's a bed there, so maybe not. Oh, oops.
No touchy.
Checkpoint.
There's creeps there. Get that.
Checkpoint.
Okay, friend, I'm back. Seriously, hate this bed so much.
Checkpoint.
Wait, who are you rooting for here, Troyu? Oh my god! For one coin. Hey Yoshi, welcome to the bat struggle.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
I don't know if I want to use the dark arts for these, because it will feel like the bat has won and I don't want that. you believe these? I cannot believe these! Oh, I guess that works. Race the stupid kid again. I'm not happy about that.
Llama coming through.
Checkpoint.
Should I stay here in the middle, maybe? Maybe that's what the game wants me to do. But it also feels like he's over me at many points. Not a good place.
Tasty. Let's have a look see.
This could be a good spot. Bat had a big hitbox.
Checkpoint.
Whee! Oh yeah, I'm jump.
Checkpoint.
If you guys clip it, it will. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no. No, 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 no. What is going on? No! You can look at Cusco's face if you want. What the hell? heck, dude? I'm stuck in something. I think I clipped into the cube. Oh! Oh! Ah! You know what? We are using the dark arts. I'm tired of this stupid pad.
Checkpoint.
I don't even care anymore. Okay, what was the let's use that. Oh yeah, there's no music when I save state. Alright, well, here goes nothing. We got health. Oh.
Llama coming through.
Tasty.
Yeah, I'll have to make the highlight of it. Hey Angel, what's up? All right, well, let's race with this kid again.
Checkpoint.
The August Click compilation is gonna be full of stuff. Hey Sambo. Yeah, things are going alright. I just defeated my nemesis. I don't know. Maybe I would have to ask GDQ about taking the clip. We'll have to see.
Checkpoint.
Oh, if you didn't watch it and you wanna watch it, it's on YouTube now. So you should go do that if you're interested. Oh yeah, I noticed. All of these bombs are on the corners and not hitting him. Oh my god. Alright, 64. Now, hopefully, I have all the all the coins so far. Oh, this is the end. So, all the coins need to be here. Yeah. Do I still have the Wumpy? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't know if I want to do that. Oh, there's health here. Oh my god. That's a coin, isn't it? That's a coin. We've done it. Yeah, yeah. I actually need to be right back real quick. So I'll be right back in like a couple of minutes. Maybe not even a couple of minutes, but yeah, BRB. Oh, wait. I'll leave you with the music. So I had to leave real quick. The reason why I had to leave is...
Did you forget how to use the controller?
So we got a new water fountain for my cat. And it's taken us a whole week for him to use it. And my mom just like came running to my door and she was like, he's drinking water from the fountain. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, we're done here. God, I hated this level so much.
Cusco, line up with the corners, and I'll bet they'll automatically turn us around.
Okay, so catacombs is done. Let's see the concept arts. The art, some of them are cool, but the rest, I don't know. They're just okay. Pacha. Three levels left.
Right, let's split up and see if we can find the potion to turn me back into a human.
Can remember what I was missing.
No touchy.
Oh, isn't this the level where there was a cow on the ceiling? Oh wait, I remember these now. This is the level where I turn into a bunny and the end. And the level just ends there. And I think what you're supposed to do is to backtrack? Maybe? Secret. Back here.
Llama coming through. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Yeah.
Checkpoint. Well, that's a good start. Japanese toilets are so fancy. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I do not remember. Okay. Cow again. There's no way that it spawns incorrectly twice in a row. That's gotta just be a thing. I think I'm gonna pass on that, Flippy. That this cow is not where it should be. Would you be going back to Crash anytime soon? I don't know. Before December, I probably will, because Fresh Vector practice, but I can't really tell you when.
No touchy. Oh, he's my wappy.
I don't know how many coins I'm missing in this level. I think it was quite a few. Oh wait, but if I actually have to backtrack, maybe I can get there with the bunny. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's it. I already got them, right? Yeah, that's the 1B.
Hey Kuzco!
What are you doing down there?
I've been wandering around for ages. I think I found something.
Not again.
Not again.
Curse it!
Charge!
Can I not go back?
Attack!
And how do I kill you?
No touchy.
I guess I can't kill them.
Attack!
No touchy!
attack!
Move.
That's the end. What am I missing? Or maybe you're right there, Pikmin around. I'm not asking if it's hard or not. Ow. Oh, well, for now, I'm not gonna ask, but I may have to ask about this level, because I'm clearly missing a whole chunk of it. It's fine. This is not a switch, is it? Oh, it's fine. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I saw something. I think. Let's have a look-see. Now. How do I break that? Well, that's a whole chunk of coins, so that's good.
Let's have a look see.
Guess I'll have to look for cracks everywhere now.
Checkpoint.
Ooh, yeah.
Imagine a secret within a secret.
Out of my way.
Yeah. I just clip through. I'm gonna go back here again. Oh, Seagro, you missed quite the, quite the highlight. I will make a highlight out of it, so don't worry. You missed it too?
Let's have a look-see.
Yeah, yeah, exactly that. Wait, so... That's so dumb that I actually have to stay here for 2 seconds. To activate this, this switch. So it is a switch. That's so stupid. I hate it. And here's my friend the pig. I see. Is this a secret?
Lava coming through.
It's not a secret. Oh, he started first. What is this puzzle? That was a weird puzzle. Hey, we're up here. Hey, Mikaela, what's up? All right, so now, I also need to find a way to get that cow. My health is so low.
Checkpoint.
Oh boy. I'm just gonna get the health here. Forgot about that one. But I don't think there's any coins left. Yeah, we're good. I don't think there's any grapes here. I need to look around. See, those two things are suspicious. Can't be any secret there.
Let's have a look see.
There's gonna be another secret here to get up there. Somewhere in here.
Lava coming through.
attack!
Coins and the plushie. I don't think so. This is where you transform into bunny, right? See, I have all the coins. So we're good.
Hey, Kuzco.
Not again.
No!
No touchy. Tasty.
Charge!
I think I had these completed.
Checkpoint.
Let's see. So I think it's 4 and 5. 2 levels left. Oh, these, okay.
Checkpoint.
There are 90 coins here, right? Yeah, this is where I have to. Yum, yum. Any secrets around here? Secrets. Oh, right.
Checkpoint.
A charge into that, right?
Lava coming through. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Guess not.
Jump, 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 jump.
have a look-see.
Any of these? That game scares me. Well, not the game itself, but it should. Yeah, like everybody that I've seen or know that have played it and have talked about it, to just say how brutal it is and how how many notes you have to be taking and stuff. It's scary. Alright, so I know this is a secret. I want to go. That's a secret. Woohoo! 30 coins left. He's done it. He wrote a command? What? I think this might be the end. This is definitely
checkpoint.
She opens it, then I don't think it's the end. Hey, yellow, what's up? At the end. The one that had. Oh no, I can't continue.
Out of my way.
Ooh. took a while.
Let's have a look see.
Well, I'm
hate you.
I agree, Cusco.
Lava coming through. Ow.
These sections are not good. Coins left. They are quotes from the movie, but they're not recorded from the movie because it's a different voice actor. I think I can make that.
Checkpoint.
Let me check all of these. Is this where I came from? There's gotta be something else to these.
Out of my way!
You know, I had a funny feel.
So that's the end. I know there's a secret here. But I don't think that's all the coins. Missing one. I'm missing one coin. Uh-oh. Which way is the end way? I think this is it. Coin. Door cards. I don't know how they would help in these though. Right. They don't. I'm not sure if that kind of thing would easily tell me where this coin is.
Let's have a look.
Asking, do you know where it is? Oh, you do. Is it a dumb one, or did I just miss it while it was in front of me or something? Inside. Well,
oh, yeah. I'm jumping.
I mean, in that case, I guess you can tell me where it is. Close to the beginning. Right, well, it's backtrack time. Oh, it's one of those! It's one of those! Actually, which one is... Oh, I think it is these. Oops. Okay. I see. Wow, how did I miss that?
No touching.
Was that the same coin?
Checkpoint.
Oh, wait. Oh, there's the platform. I knew there was something going on there. I just have to wait. Hey Mido, what's up? I was not super happy with the run, but people liked it, and apart from the first 20 minutes, it went very well, so. Did you make a comment on the YouTube video? They go through moderation first. Oh, I see. Well, now it's uploaded to YouTube, so it will be easy to watch. But yeah, I would recommend not watching the first 18 minutes of the run. But okay. 70 points here. Part of the lore. I don't know, you don't really lose much or miss much. Wasn't any coin there, right? Doesn't look like it. Yeah. Okay, Cusco, don't jump.
Out of my way.
I hate the noises they make. Yet.
Yeah!
How do you get there? I don't think I did this. And it's not even called a secret, so that's interesting. Now this might be the secret. Oh?
These aren't the coins we're looking for.
Wumpy!
Oh, he's my Wumpy. Let's have a look.
I don't know if I got that the intended way, but... I don't care.
Lava coming through!
So now it's when I race with this kid.
Lost.
I really don't know what that platform is for. Oh, I guess maybe it's just like a shortcut, like a huge shortcut. I think you could do both of those jumps. I don't know. Wait, did I go? I went the wrong way, didn't I? Maybe? Wait, maybe. I did. Done with this.
Checkpoint.
I'll probably go watch a run.
Out of my way.
I'm curious now. See what how broken this game is. Watch party? I guess it depends on how long it is. I imagine it's not super long if it's very broken. Bothers me that all that this has is a cow and health.
Attack.
Oh, an hour? I thought it was under an hour. Not sure. You probably watch it tonight then. Yeah, there's actually a bunch of auto scrollers in this game. I can't remember if it's super obvious in this level if you're getting to the end. So I guess we'll have to see. I'm missing 15. It's not too bad.
Checkpoint.
Okay, that's where I came from.
Attack.
What's that? No!
Attack!
Now!
Attack!
No! 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 Come here. Funny, just because I watched it very recently, and it was the first time I watched it in English, actually. Now I recognize when people are like quoting the movie. It's funny. Oh, it's always open now. Okay. It's not. Yeah,
Let's have a look see.
Does that have a secret switch? Oh, duh, I'm dumb. Oh? Yes!
Ooh, yeah.
We have everything! Yep. 1P2.
Attack.
Leave me alone. Not the moment I want to die. No, no. This actually might be it. Yep, there we go. Meow. The face. Time to race. Collected 100%. Whoa, wait a second. What the heck? Wait, how did they? Okay, I have GDQ in the background and they're showing prices, and I think I see a Trico calendar. Why did they not offer these to Nico? I kind of want that.
Look at me, I can fly.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to finish the game. That was beautiful, Cookie. Thank you so much for the 38 months. Oh, it's a vinyl. Is this the soundtrack? Or is it just... Oh, that's adorable. The Baba Pearlers. yeah. The giant Mareep. It's so cute. It's also like giant, freaking giant. I don't know how this guy kept them. Like, I think he had 3 or 4. It's ridiculous. But then again, I also know people who have bought like pretty much just as big plushies of Love Live characters, so. Man, I'm glad I was looking. I kinda want the vinyl. I don't know. No, the Terra Jumbo. Squeakity, skip the cutscene. Oh, I can't skip this cutscene. Why can I not skip this cutscene? Oh, that does look sick. Wow. I really like those. I did the thing. Let's see the gallery. Oh, Twilight Princess is on. I like this one. Yeah, one day I'll get to I'll get to it. Oh, that's cute too. Exactly. The only problem is that I don't think I'll ever be able to play Skyward Sword unless I somehow get a Switch and the rumors are true of Skyward Sword going to Switch. But even though I have a Wii, well, I guess I could buy the game, but the game has an update. But yeah, let's make sure that everything is done. That's it. Well, I think I'm just gonna stop for tonight and chill for the rest of the night. Watching runs or chatting with friends. So yeah, I won't be streaming tomorrow, but is it Thursday? Is it Thursday that I have Psychonauts on? Can't remember if I... Yes. We'll see if I start on Thursday, but... Yeah. Psychonauts on the weekend. I'm excited to play that again. I've already played it, but I never completed it. I don't know if I'll get to complete it, because I know that game is huge in terms of collectibles, but we'll see. We'll see how I feel about it while I play it. But yeah, I'm done for tonight. I'll just host GDQ so you can watch some comfy runs. And yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you enjoyed tonight. And I'll see you all on the next stream. Have a good night. Oh yeah, 2 weeks from today. Please watch Beauty Fest in September. Please, please, please. Also, what's the clip compilation of July? Pretty please. But yeah, I'll see you all on the next stream. Have a good night. Bye.